The project was really kind of a gateway entrance to Indianapolis.
When we were first approached by the airport, it was really to look at solving a wayfinding issue.
It is designed so that it moves you towards the entrance of the gates. Now, as you are arriving to the airport, it's moving you towards the center, which guides you down to baggage. At each gate, they've got a 40-foot tower with a portal wing, and those two work together as a video wall that provides generic themes of Indiana.
It's actually one large digital canvas that a graphic designer can use to somewhat simply create very unique digital images.
We wanted to take advantage of the motion sensing. When there's more activity, we wanted to promote that sense of urgency by creating a faster animation.
And there's also an interface that we created for the lighting or the sunlight in the room. So as the room gets brighter, the display brightness change.
This project isn't a typical architecture project, and so it took a tremendous amount of coordination and collaboration.
You have to have a good project manager.
These two companies are very good to work with. We've worked with them in the past, and I think we have a great communication, and that's why we're able to come up with a good product.